guys, here we go.
Let's go. The WWE World Heavyweight Championship. John Cena starts to come back and reclaim the title. Are they gonna move me up? No, they're gonna bring an Austin out first or some reason. I don't know why Austin's coming out like this. Okay. Supposed to come out to the badass song. No hands! Here I come, champ. The reigning, defending champ. My goal is to hurt Mr. McMuffin. And then Stone Cold will put his ass down for the count. Easier said than done.
Getting smacked by chairs, dripping
tables, and falling
from 12-foot ladders. Oh,
no, you don't.
Come on, boy. Pushing a muffin. Steve Austin braces up for this presence. Explosion. Stutters and fireworks. Man, a muffin. Lucky I got to deal with Steve Austin. Wait till I get him. Some right now. I'm gonna kick your ass. Oh, you bitch. Sit down. Good, now that you're out. F you, Mr. McMuffin. Injury City. Boom! Good game. You know what? I'm fed up with this shit. Fuck it. I'm grabbing the weapon. Boom! Look at this. Basically, a 2-on-1. They haven't even hit each other. Opposed to hate each other.
Okay. How much the challenger can sustain at this point. You know, I can't seem to figure this guy out. He sure does like to spend a lot of time outside the ring for some reason.
Sure.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder
fuck
if he's seriously
awesome.
Wrong there.
This is going to be a hard one to win. With a fresh Steve Austin. Got him, bleeding. I need to hit the injury.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
Bimble.
Man, that's gotta hurt.
Bimble. Bimble. It's not like anyone's gonna forget him. Hell, we don't even use Steve Austin on the universe, mode.
Back inside the ring now. Back in the ring now. Oh, he's got hurt. Come on! Now he just watched that insult injury. Yeah, this guy's got a mean spring.
Good, I get in the room.
Now, why did he do that? I believe that that's the one. It's an appalling, if you ask me. Why did he do that? Well, when he sees the belt, he wants to hit the water. It took him great damage to the back region.
Chin with me.
Mr. McMahon is doing an excellent job dominating the defense.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. He's delivering an old-fashioned war chicken right here.
Listen, I don't really give a damn about money. I do a little bit. I'd rather hurt you guys more. I kind of want to hurt Mr. McMuffin. I kind of can't. Not the fucking Steve Austin. Bambo. Drilling him right in his head. It's going to take a miracle to hurt Mr. Man, I swear. Do me a favor. Get out my ring. My goal is not to hurt you. I don't give a damn about Austin 316. Come on, bitch. I got hurt Cena last time. Alright, this head is purple, so I'm pretty sure the Mr. McMahon is gonna hit him. Might not see Mr. McMahon in this match again. Stay down! If he wins the title and he's hurt, I'm going to be pissed. Get up, punk. Get up, punk. I'm going to fuck you down. Son of a bitch. Stay on. Everybody's got signatures. I'll take care of Austin 316, man. Bitch, don't touch me. I think the goal was to get it in gray. Shit! No! No! Punk, get the fuck up. I had enough of you fuckers. Did you? He set it up. I'm about to hit a comeback on 316 here. Whoa, look out! He's trying to turn this around! bitch. Do me a favor. Chico. Stay down. Be smart and ask the manager not to come from that title.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. No kidding.
You get down. I got sick of you.
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all-around final that can end up anywhere. Sure. And the idea is to do whatever you need to win.
I had enough of you. Stay down! If you win this bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up. You, I'm sick of you. I'm sick of you, McMuffin. Get out my ring, stay out my ring, and stay the hell there. We cannot let Mr. McMuffin do this. If Mr. McMuffin is actually hurt, we'll never even get the chance to... Oh my gosh, but they better vacate his ass. Here we go. Fuck you, bitch! I win.